Want to get more from your measures and dimensions? In SAP Analytics Cloud, you can create calculations so you can visualize values that don't already exist in your datasets and models. When visualizing your data in stories and analytic applications, you can create a new calculation while adding a measure or dimension to a chart or table. Different types of measure calculations are available depending on what values you want to visualize. Aggregation calculations perform standard operations on other values, such as sum, average, and count. Restricted measures return measure values only for specific members from your dataset or model. The constant selection option flags the system to ignore all other filters, drills, and so on when performing the calculation. Basic calculated measures combine business functions, measures, and other calculations, which you can review by pressing Ctrl plus space, with formula functions, conditions, and mathematical operators. Date difference calculations determine the number of days, months, or years between two date dimensions and aggregate the resulting values. Difference from calculations compare measure values from two different time periods. And dimension-to-measure calculations convert numeric dimensions to measures so that the values can be aggregated. You can also customize how your calculated measures appear in your charts and tables by changing their scale, format, and number of decimal places, applying a custom unit, or changing them to percentages. You can use a similar process to create calculated dimensions. Basic calculated dimensions allow you to use functions such as if or concatenation to generate new values or group dimension members. Measure-based dimensions enable you to create a set of dimension members, each of which represents a specific numeric range for a measure, similar to how thresholds are defined in conditional formatting. This is just some of what you can do with calculations in SAP Analytics Cloud. For more details about how to use calculations to get the most out of your visualizations, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.